Hey folks, Dr. Fawaz Al-Madani from the Wellness Way in Pleasanton. Now in this video, we're going to be going over the concept of good versus bad cholesterol. Have you ever wondered why they called LDL the bad cholesterol and HDL the good cholesterol? The bigger question is both HDL and LDL are made in your liver, and when did your body start making bad stuff for you? Let me break it down for you to simplify this whole idea. LDL is considered bad because it actually takes cholesterol from your liver to the damaged cell in your body and as a result increases your total blood cholesterol. And HDL is the good guy because it carries cholesterol from your body back into the liver to be used for digestive bile, so it lowers your cholesterol in the body. Now, if you have been following this series of videos about the importance of cholesterol, we know cholesterol is important for wound healing and hormone production. So if I cut my finger, cholesterol will have to increase and be mobilized using LDL to the damaged cell to help me heal. So now, if I don't have enough LDL to carry the cholesterol from the liver to the area of damage, what happened? Won't heal as fast. Did you know that one of the side effects of statin medications is slow wound healing? Did you know that LDL is not even a cholesterol? It is called a low-density lipoprotein. So it's a protein that carries cholesterol through the blood because cholesterol is fat and fat is not water-soluble. So it needs to be carried through the bloodstream using LDL and HDL. Folks, we're just scratching the surface here with these videos, but we'll dive deeper than ever before with the latest research to give you a better understanding of what cholesterol is and how it works and how you can be in control of your health rather than following the status quo. Join us for this life-changing free cholesterol event in our office in Pleasanton, Wednesday, May 24th at 6:30 p.m. Now, in the next video, we'll discuss the war in cholesterol and the results thus far. Folks, thank you, and we'll see you soon.